With Wiley moving up to Class 5A, we have ourselves another Southtown showdown. Cooper playing host this evening, both teams tied for third in district. Wiley's down by two. On the move, the three machine, Peyton Brooks, gets it on the elbow, drains the beautiful shot. The Bulldogs take a one-point lead. Cooper's keeping this one close, though. Aeneas Favors snags the bounce pass down below and gets the basket off the backboard. Cougs down by one. Bulldogs bringing it down with seconds left in the first quarter. Duncan Bacon sending it across the court to a wide-open Bobby Cano for the three ball. Wiley's up by six. The Bulldogs hold on to win this one over Cooper, 58-47. On to the girls' game.